On November 7, 2013, on the campus of the University of Tirana, the Roma Education Fund publicly honored the academic achievements of 36 Romani and Egyptian university students in Albania, all finalists to receive the 2014 Roma Memorial University Scholarship. They are the part of a growing body of Romani and Egyptian students attending the universities across Albania. Studying across their academic spectrum, as both undergraduate and graduate students, an increasing number of Romani students are choosing higher education in order to advance their professional careers. This afternoon's public gala featured an inspirational message from His Excellency Alexander Witter, the Swiss ambassador to Albania and the RIF board member. In his remarks he said, "You, students and scholars, started and continued an education which will enable you to make a choice for yourself, your families and your own future. It shows that you know what you want in the future, that you want to shape your life and be a positive example for others to follow. And you know that you do not stand alone."
Zoti ambasador. Shumë faleminderit që pranuat ftesën tonë për të nderuar dhe festuar së bashku promovimin e programit të bursave të Roma Education Fund. Roma Education Fund që prej vitit 2008-2009, vitin shkollor 2008-2009, mundson bursa merite për studentët rom që vazhdojnë studimet në universitete të njohura dhe të kredituara nga qeveria shqiptare. Dhe ne kemi vënë re që nga viti në vit kërkesat për bursa janë rritur. Gjithashtu shohim që dhe performanca akademike e studentëve nga viti në vit është duke u rritur.
Mirë mbrëma. I think it's correct. Dear Vice Rector, dear Marcela, honorable professors, dear students, scholars and alumni, maybe we have dear parents here, ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure and it's a privilege for me addressing this gala event for the REF, the Roma Education Fund scholars and scholarship recipients here in Tirana. And it is indeed also a privilege for me as a board member of the Roma Education Fund to stand in front of our REF students and scholars. Oh, it's nice to see you. I see faces. When I go to Budapest to a board meeting, I will tell I have met some of those nice young ladies and gentlemen. In step with the decade of Roma inclusion 2005-2015, targeting housing, education, health and employment, the REF brings together a consortium of international donors and local NGOs in its mission to close the gap in educational outcomes between Roma and non-Roma. In order to achieve this goal, the organization supports policies and programs which provide quality education for Roma. Having reached more than 400,000 beneficiaries directly since its inception, REF is a successful developer of projects and programs.
Integrimi në jetën ose në shoqërinë shqiptare I grupimeve të tilla është një detyrë e cila përveç rëndësisë që ajo ka, unë besoj që tregon një shoqëri shumë të shëndetshme nga ajo çfarë ne mund të kemi sot. Kështu që unë do të uroja punë të mbarë gjithëve ju. T'ju falenderoja gjithëve për organizimin dhe patjetër do ju uroja sukses gjithë studentëve që janë këtu sot që vazhdojnë studimet e tyre, por dhe ata që janë alumni, një sukses në jetën e tyre profesionale. Faleminderit.
I am from Macedonia and I have been also supported by this scholarship program during my BA studies at the time back when I was like a student same as you. And as a part of my country portfolio, I work with Albania. And I'm pleased to see that in the past 5 to 6 years, the numbers of the Roma students and scholarship beneficiary has increased. This is the first time that the Roma Education Fund is organizing such an event when we are providing like publicly honoring of our scholarship beneficiaries in Albania. And I would like to thank to the University of Tirana for hosting us today here.
Kështu u them të gjithë të rinjve rom, të cilët kanë dëshirë të vazhdojnë shkollën, të kushtojnë vëmendje arsimit, pasi ne jemi brezi i ndryshimit dhe kjo do të ndihmojë për të krijuar një mendësi tjetër për komunitetin rom. Mos neglizhoni asnjë mundësi që ju jepet. Faleminderit të gjithëve.
RIF Scholarship Program is founded in a part by the Foundation Remembrance, Responsibility and Future, the Open Society Foundations and the Swedish International Development Cooperation Agency and the Swiss Development Corporation.